Apple AirTags. These things are absolutely incredible. And there's a lot of third-party support from third-party accessories. And so in today's video, we're gonna go ahead and check out a bunch of hand-picked accessories that some of you guys actually recommended on my Instagram. In case you're not following me there, go ahead and do so. As usually I ask for like polls, as well as some sneak peek of some upcoming videos. And recently I asked you guys to send me some accessories you wanna see get featured on an upcoming video. And that's what we're gonna go ahead and do in today's video, as these are gonna be different accessories for many different categories, as the AirTags can practically be used on anything. So we have accessories for a wallet, your dog collar, and so much more. So sit back, relax, and let's go ahead and check out the third-party accessories and to see if they're on par against Apple's first-party accessories. Let's begin.
Let's start off with the most interesting one, and that is this, I guess, stack of cards. I picked this thing up on Amazon, and obviously it's 3D printed, but it will get the job done, especially to the right person. Yes, it does add a little bit of thickness, but you simply just squeeze the AirTag inside and there you go. And just get your wallet and place it inside, and now you have a tracker for your wallet. So if you're like me, who will always have a hard time finding your wallet at times, you can just use the Find My app and there's your wallet and you can allow it to play sound. It's really big and bulky in my opinion, but to the right person, I'm sure they could get the most usage out of this. But final thoughts, honestly, it's 3D printed. If there's a better version out there, I'll be sure to update the link because I'm pretty sure it'll also get the job done. Now, if you're looking for a key tag that actually will do a good job on hiding the AirTag, because I don't know about you, but I'd much rather have my AirTag be hidden than in plain sight, letting people know what it is. This way, if they do attempt to steal it, it could easily be tracked. And instead of them yanking the keychain off and like disabling the tracker, get one of these disguisable AirTags. I'm sure you can find many of them out there online, but this one takes inspiration theme off Demon Slayer. Great series, highly recommend watching if you haven't watched it yet, especially if you're a fan of anime. But yeah, basically great way to disguise your AirTag. Honestly, from a far distance, this just looks like a random keychain that you picked up from Hot Topic. Moving along. Now, this AirTag accessory keychain is the official one, the leather one by Apple. And in my opinion, this thing is overly priced, but definitely does look cool, right? Material wise, I mean, after being in my sweaty pockets for over a month now, it's holding up fairly well. But there's other great alternatives, like this one as a fine example. It's pleather, it's not real leather, but when you attach it, color is kind of off, as both of these are blue. But this one has a more darker blue, but it honestly just attaches on like so. And the key ring itself is on par quality wise compared to what Apple includes. But yeah, this is a good alternative if you're trying to find a good budget friendly version of the Apple leather keychain. Then if you're looking for something that will actually protect the keychain AirTag better, that is also a keychain attachment, this one has a picture of Captain America's shield. I'm not really a huge fan of how easy this part is for it to come off, so I don't really recommend this one. And the ink that's used to print on the Captain America shield is kind of all right. It's not really the best quality. Now I'm gonna skip this one. Do not recommend this one. Now this next one falls in place on another accessory that will actually hide your key tag, and that is this unique pouch. Simply just slide the AirTag in just like so, and it uses like this cable chain mechanism that you actually like secure in place by rotating, kind of like a screw I should say, and you just tighten it like so. And then now, scratch that, this thing sucks. Yep, good thing I checked out this accessory before you guys make that financial decision. The pouch concept is unique, just this little cable mechanism needs to be much more improved. But the key ring, I mean, you can always just do this. This one I do not recommend. Now this other one, on the other hand, comes available in a variety of different color choices. Of course, I settled with green, probably a pink, because most likely this had a faster shipping date upon arrival. This actually offers like a little plastic shield where you can actually place the AirTag in like so and just clamp into place. And notice back here there actually is a screw. They provide two, so in case you lose one, you can always just replace it with the other one. And if you lose that one, well, you're out of luck unless you go to Home Depot or something and find that very small screw, which very likely is the same screw that is used for watches, and it's nice enough that they provide the Phillips head for it. Tighten it up, and yeah, this one definitely will stay locked into place. I feel confident that if you put this around your pet's collar, it will stay on. It will not falsely open and lose your AirTag. So this is actually a really good one if you're concerned about the AirTag coming loose and falling off. And I also like the fact that it does provide some protection for the AirTag itself to prevent it from getting easily scratched. Moving along. This one is another similar style one, but of course this one bezazzled with a bunch of diamonds. Then this just simply opens up, place the AirTag in like so, close it, place the ring inside, and yes, this is definitely not going anywhere. It's not going to open up anytime soon. It does rattle a bit actually, but nothing too bad to the point where it will be concerning. Doesn't look like this will actually come out or anything, and I like the fact that it's so minimum. This is perfect for like a keychain, or again, it could be used on your dog. Just change the ring with an actual like keychain ring so it doesn't easily come undone. Not bad. Now this case, largely or something like that, how you pronounce. This was one of the first few accessories that came out, third party accessory that was out and available on Amazon. This one was on back order for like the longest time, and the concept of it, you simply just slip it in place just like so, and the tight is so hard that it does require a little bit of force to get the AirTag back out, but that's basically it. It's just this. I don't know if I would use this personally on like a dog collar or anything like that, but for like your backpack or other quick attachments like a camera or something like that, this should get the job done. Now these next two are just some very clear ones. At this point, you're not even trying to hide the AirTag. This is actually really unique. This clear one, as a fine example, you simply just place the AirTag in just like so, line up the rings, and then just squeeze until the two cases attach to each other just like so, and now you just place the ring inside and there you have it. AirTag is fully protected, it's clear. And it doesn't look too bad, but again, disguise-wise, you're not really disguising this one. This one, you just have it on plain sight. And if you want to add color to that clear case, there's other ones like this one as a fine example. These come available in a variety of different color options. Same concept, clear, just it's colored. Now, when I was searching dog collar AirTag, I got a bunch of these, and they just simply slide in like so. AirTag's here, you place the collar through the loop, make sure that this part is facing the collar itself so it doesn't easily fall off. And honestly, in my opinion, I don't think this will do a good job compared to these two other ones, especially this pink one. Since it has an actual screw right here, I think this one will do a better job than this. Since it's silicone, if the dog goes through a fence or something, I'm sure this will either rip or loosen up to the point where the AirTag would easily fall off. So this one, honestly, I would just recommend avoiding if you're planning on using this for your dog collar, and just consider getting one of these, as this one will actually lock into place and use the same ring like a name tag or, yeah, name collar or whatever they're called that you typically would attach to your dog's collar. So recommend these ones. Stay away from the silicone ones. Now this next accessory, this is actually a really good accessory if, let's say for example, you just want to stick this onto like a drone, a camera, or your Apple remote. As you notice, this part has a silicone side, which means you could place the AirTag inside like so, and then literally attach this onto your Mac or something like that, and then the adhesive should stick on and allow you to locate your devices like this. So technically this is like a little sticky attachment for your AirTag, and you can stick this onto anything. This is not bad. A little bit bulky, but yeah, small sacrifice, right? And then lastly is this watch like attachment bracelet that you simply slide the AirTag in, and then you can just slide this in like though so and attach this on your wrist. I'm assuming this is for your kids and stuff, since it's so small. It'll fit so easily on their wrist and allows you to track your kid wherever they go, and just allows you to track your kid in general, and does require some force to get the AirTag out. So if the kid's doing high intense activities, they shouldn't really lose this unless they physically try to rip it off.
And there you guys have it. Those are some really cool accessories that I wasn't expecting some of these to be actually really good, and they're reasonably priced. If you're curious where you can go ahead and find these accessories, of course, they'll all be linked in the video description down below, so they are literally a click away. But that's gonna be it for this video. If you got some useful information out of this video, greatly appreciate if you could actually leave this video a like. Those help me out a lot, as well as get subscribed, as I basically do a lot of tech videos, very similar to this, and there's more coming out in the near future. But in the meantime, if you wanna check out some cool hidden features about the AirTags, check out the video over here as I highlight all the cool tips and tricks that these little things can do. And then that video over there, that's just a video YouTube is recommending specifically for you. Thanks so much for watching, take care, and I'll catch you all in the next one. See ya.